Every day when I wake up, I look at the paper and I see all the incidents of hate speech, the incidents of hate crimes, and I say to myself, it's time to break hate. It is time to stand up and put a face to everything that is going on across the nation and say, this is not good. This is not something that is tolerable. Break hate.